KYW News 3 at 11.
Very sad, but very happy because he brought so much joy to so many people.
Well, the fans went to Veterans Stadium tonight, not so much for the game, but to join in remembering Whitey Ashburn. Good evening, everyone. I'm Larry Kane. This first home game since Phillies' beloved broadcaster and player Richie Ashburn died so suddenly was an emotional time for fans and the Phillies organization. Lou Tilley reports tonight on those who came to remember. The new-